there's nothing like going back home after a long time. Actually, there were a lot of emotion at the same time. I was happy, I was excited to see my family after so long. So that feeling was there. They were happy, they were very excited. Of course, we came back as champions, so they were really excited because of that as well. And I played in the finals. It's very difficult to put that feeling and emotion into words. It's something that is felt. I think the one thing that all mothers say after they see their son or daughters after a long time is "beta patla ho gaya." So that was the same thing, and my mom keeps on doing that. One thing that it is her speciality and I also really like is the mutton keema that she makes along with the yellow dal. I think that was the second meal that I had there when I went back home. Our wedding got delayed, so we had been engaged for over a year, close to 1.5 years, and because of the pandemic situation, it got delayed. Sooner rather than later, it had to happen, and it happened on 16th of February. It was a nice, intimate, small wedding. We had the wedding on 16th, and there was a reception on the 19th. Few people, family, close friends, that's it. So it was a really, really, really nice, small, intimate function, as I mentioned, and it was completely as we both had imagined it to be. So I think it's a very rare situation in which you have, in a span of 6 months, you have two IPLs. It was a great experience. I think catching up with teammates, whatever teammates they are, I think it's a great experience all the time. So we want that. It wasn't like we met each other after a very long time, it was a short while. I think in terms of goals, every season is the same. Whenever you get a chance, it should be whatever role is defined for you. You should try and play that role to the T. There has to be a process in which you prepare, and the process should be consistent, and whatever has worked for you, you should just try and do that for longer period of time for more consistency. And I think the goal is the same. Whenever you get a chance, just try and have an impactful performance, that's it.